Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village.
And that's it. That's really how to use Mimic. Mimic is very, very user-friendly. You can change the phonemes if you don't, if, for instance, by double-clicking on one of the phonemes, if you think that the choice of body parts they've used to create the phoneme is not good, then you can add more definition. You can create your own phonemes, basically. So it's a very flexible program, and is very good for posers. So once we're finished, we go to File, and then Export Pose. And now we're back in Poser, and it's just a simple matter of surfing to your Pose file where you keep your Mimic files, double-clicking on the icon, and sending that directly to the figure. And that's what we've done. So let's play back the file.
Thanks, Mimic. Now I can really express myself. Thanks, Mimic. Now I can really express myself. Thanks, Mimic. Now I can really express myself.